While looking for Li Changzi at his residence, Lin Jing accidentally met Li Wuxuang. Hello guys, Mimin Aoi here. In this video, Mimin will review manhwa Again Critical Hit, Infinitely Chapter 52. Lin Jing then told Li Wuxuang that he had killed Li Wudan, who turned into a blood demon. This made Li Wuxuang realize when the mortal villager near Outer Sect suddenly disappeared. And when Li Wuxiang's father sent an investigation team, they found nothing. Because this problem was too serious, Li Wuxiang intending to report this matter to his father. Regardless of whether his father believed it or not, Li Wuxiang could only hope that his father could see clearly. Li Wudan's death must have made Li Changzi head to Lin Jing goes to the core. For that, Li Wuxiang asked Lin Jing not to wander alone in the sect. However, since Lin Jing is now in the golden core stage, not to mention Lin Jing is able to generate more heavenly cycles than herself, Li Wuxiang can keep hardly on Lin Jing. That's a good thing because Lin Jing is getting stronger. That way, Lin Jing can protect himself as well as the people around him. One of them is include Li Wuxiang. Li Wuxiang laughing happily because she heard the happiest thing recently. Lin Jing himself couldn't take his eyes off Li Wuxiang's beautiful face. Li Wuxiang then asked Lin Jing to stop looking at her, because she was going to warn his father now. Of course, Li Wuxiang would keep the secret that Li Wudian died at Lin Jing's hands for a while.